What's up, guys? It's Pantsusama here, back at it again with them quality streams and content. Completely original. And, oh, what's up? I'm not gonna talk now. Alright, let me just post the link and let's get this started. I hate him so much. There's no words to explain the hatred that I have for that flower. So now, if I remember correctly, we did all of the bosses last time, so we just need one more. So let's just finish Hildeberg, and we're off to Inkwell Island number 2. And yes, I'm talking there. Good.
Good, yeah.
Speak the obvious, Lucas. Pros, we don't need it. We don't need them tutorial. We're gonna try to do this with zero deaths because I'm a pro. Yeah, so let's get this show on the road. Yeah, I know. It's not a joke, it's going to be zero deaths. I can do it.
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
Damn it. That did not happen. Still zero deaths, technically. Damn it, that didn't happen. You guys didn't see anything. That didn't happen. And yeah, just like Dark Souls, zero deaths because we're MLG. In cats, laughing babies, people falling more hot ladies.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
God damn it. I did not know that.
Cashews come from a nut. And all right, see you later, man.
Take care.
Good day for a well battle. Here goes.
All right, we can do this. So far, the other deck didn't count. Still zero deck. Because we know the way. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just really concentrated. Damn it.
Alright, so eat well, man, and see you later, and... Look at little Tim trying to write a viral song. Looks a little
lost. Yeah, he looks a little lost.
Damn it!
Ugh. I'm getting owned.
Oh, Tabuscus! However you pronounce his name. I can't speak English today. Ugh. And yes, I've seen him. Now I remember, yeah. He's the guy that did Annoying Orange. Yeah, I remember.
A great clam and then some. Now go!
I hate those things. I'm not gonna have a good time.
Yeah. Thank you.
that always gets me. That he did make it because he did make Annoying Orange because, you know, I saw him star in it, but that's nice to know actually. Thanks. I need to watch more Tabasco. I need to become more cultured. Oh wow, the cool version of Logan Paul. No, there's no cool version of Logan. Don't compare Tabuscus to Logan Paul. Ew. But I can see your point, and I do agree. That he's gonna transform into this certain thing, but it's hard trying to dodge it, and then I get all nervous and I start pressing buttons that I'm not supposed to.
Here's a real high-class bout.
So, I just need to calm down and concentrate and get it all down. It's just like Dark Souls. Thank you.
No.
Yeah, we still have one life left. We still have two. Oh, final phase, final phase. Well, I guess so. According to Cuphead, yeah, I think Ares is two people now.
No!
Oh. So close, but oh well, we're getting to it, we're getting to it. So we just gotta manage to at least go to two lives with it, with to the final phase, and we'll be fine. I hope so.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
I'm sorry if I'm quiet or not.
Damn it, or not seeing anything. I'm just concentrating on this damn cunt. Ugh.
Good day for a well battle. Now go!
Do it.
damn it, that's not fair. That's three. That's four against one. Damn it. And it was on the moon phase. Your star sign is Cancer? Oh, I don't know what my star sign is. I really don't pay much attention to that. I guess I'll find out soon. I'll see when my birthday is. Depends on the birthday, right? Like you get a sign for your birthday or something like that? We got it. We can do it. No! Damn it. And well, from seeing your calendar, I think I'm a Libra. Yeah, I'm a Libra. From what I'm seeing, I was born on October 7th. So yeah.
This match will get red hot. And begin.
Already got I got hit. Twice. Yeah, just kill me. Hey, sup? What kind of sandwich does a dominatrix like the most? A sub. That's a good one.
This match will get red hot.
The cringy puns. I love them. I'm already down 2 lives. I may sound calm, but I'm actually angry. I'm angry. I'm triggered. Yes, this is the proper way to use the word trigger. Oh, it's them. I think it'll be much more easier with them. Survive this, and we can do it. God damn it, why do I jinx myself? What kind of limo do birds ride in an ostrich? These are quality cringy puns. I love it. ostrich. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna play it safe. I'm not gonna risk it. Final phase in with two lives. We can do it.
We can do it.
Hildeberg, screw you.
Ah, yeah.
Yes. It's kind of like a puzzle. So many guys. It's an annoying version of pub darts. Yeah, practically. I just realized that this is barely the first boss of the stream. God damn it. I'm gonna get fortunate with this. Well, enjoy my suffering, people. I hope you're enjoying it. Yeah, basically. There's no man on the moon, there's no aliens. There's just darts and a Cuphead and bruises. Ooh. I like it. Well, ain't that a pit? Mr. King dies. Looks like you really put the kibosh on them devils. You can head on over to the next island. Plenty more marks for you to learn on there. You ain't done everything. I like this. Waluigi. Oh, I didn't know. Yeah, that's true. He looks like Waluigi. Guys, hang on. Thank the stars I caught up with you. I believe I found a solution to this mess you're in. Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for that no good King Dice, and maybe even the devil himself. Golly, do you really think? I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have the contracts in hand. Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that fiend. So when the time is right, do the right thing.
at the end we're gonna get a choice. We're gonna get to choose either if we keep the souls or we go with the devil where we fight him. Well, just for the lulz, I'm gonna fight him. Saying if I ever reached him, this was barely the first island and I'm getting wrecked. I'm getting owned. Who ever heard of the barbershop trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? Sure, why not? Excuse me. Sure, why not? I'll help. Let's see how many ducks. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 112 times. That's actually a lot less than I expected. I don't suck that much. Alright, let's go with... God damn it, it had to be a clown. I'm terrified of clowns. Rule over the game alongside the devil. Well, I may do both endings. I may do both endings and go with the devil and one to fight him. And yeah, 112. Get it out of your system. Yes, yes. Laugh it all up. And it's probably gonna grow even more. Wait. There we go. Okay. So far, so good. He doesn't seem too hard. Damn it. I shouldn't have been. Alright. First phase done. Shoot up. Nope. Alright, we can get through it. We can do it. Well, I mean, it's not that bad. Like, he's not as bad as the flower in Hildeburg. Those were annoying. Like, dead ass annoying. Damn it. Well, that's 113 now. Alright, well, we got far. I mean, we didn't do that bad compared to other times. So, okay. I'm not angry. I don't want to die. So far, so good. It's too hectic. Damn it. 114 deaths. Here's a real high class bow. And begin! Second phase, the third phase is annoying, but it's manageable. Don't jinx me. Well, knock knock, who's there? Charlie. Charlie who? Charlie for. That's so damn.
Good day for us.
What the balloon animal think of the cup? Quite the goblet thing. The cringe mixed with my failure and anger.
Good day for us. Well done. You're up.
I don't know why, but that book looks so damn wrong the way he writes that voice. Like, don't tell me it doesn't look wrong. Just look at him jumping up and down on it, like... I know I have a dirty mind, but that must have been intentional. Most definitely, these puns need to die. They need to die. And I will do it. Eventually. Hopefully soon.
He's a cloth.
Yeah, he is. Thinking about it, yeah, he is. I'll be okay. I'll be okay, right? God, I'm going insane. I'm reassuring myself, damn it. Yeah, I'm not okay. When I got it, I'm actually about to, when my PC gets all charged up, I'll use it. Last night I tried opening it, but it crashed because I uploaded the stream to YouTube, and when I did, my PC just crashed after I uploaded it. So I'm just gonna give it a little bit of time, and I'm going to open it today and see what texture packs and all that came with it, and I'm gonna download as much as I can before it crashes again. That damn laptop, bless that laptop computer, sorry. Always. Duck Hunt Clown Edition, yeah. It's essentially Duck Hunt Clown Edition. But a more devious, torturous, and twisted and maniacal way. God damn it. Oh well. I mean, we're getting there. We're doing good, right? Like, it's not that bad.
A great plan.
This just proves my theory that ducks are evil. They're dropping fire on me, like, and they're helping the clown. This proves my theory that ducks are evil. Ducks are demons in disguise, and they will kill us all in our sleep. Oh, I can't speak English today. Damn it.
God damn it.
You heard it here, folks. Ducks are evil, they're the spawn of Satan, and they're gonna kill us all. Alongside clowns.
April is sure
I'm getting so triggered, so salty, like, that damn clown, I hate him. How? Damn it, I'm telling you, it's the damn clown. It's the damn ducks. Ducks and clowns are like goddamn evil. I'm sorry guys, but I think I'm so salty that you guys can taste it actually. Ah. I won't give up, like, even if it takes me a while, which it most probably will, I'm gonna kill it. I have to. Still clowning around. That pun, why? No. Just no.
Good day.
Why am I laughing so much? I did not get hit, no. It had to be him at the exact moment I'm on a damn roller coaster. Stop riding that damn horse.
Ah.
Who wants to go to Flavor Town? Who wants to go to Flavor Town? Let's go to Flavor Town.
It's on.
I want to go to Flavor Town. Guy Fieri, please save me and take me there. Take me to Flavor Town. We have all three lives! That's good. Alright, let's not screw this up. But... yeah. Come on, we're doing so good right now. Come on. Damn it. It's okay. We still have all three. All two. Yeah, we have two more. That's okay. Alright, don't get greedy. No, damn it. Are you kidding me? Like, what? Nani? No.
Oh, what? Yeah, you're just in time for the rage.
The salt is so much. It's over 9,000.
God damn it. Oh, suck a damn clown.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
All clowns and ducks are evil. They're gonna take over the damn world one day. Yeah, it's over 9,000.
Oh, god damn it, now I'm being too cringy.
I'm starting to lose it. I'm starting to lose my sanity. Well, I never had sanity to begin with, so it's okay.
Here's a real high-class belt. Here goes.
I hate fucking. I hate it. The puns, the clowns,
the ducks,
and my salt.
Perfect. Perfect combination.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes. Yeah, I'll release the inner Samus, but first it's... But first... Oh damn it, the rage is getting to me. Alright. So far, so good. Doing much better than the last few of them. Alright. God damn it! No! Why? Double. Perfect. Beautiful. 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 Alright, take it in the ass. Or in the face in this case.
I jumped too early. I know I'm saying this a lot, but I really hate clowns. Did I mention that? I hate clowns. I hate clowns and ducks. And now apparently horses. Besides the rape scene from Berserk, I was okay with horses, but now I'm not okay with them.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Oh.
The family friendly, keeping it really family friendly here. To go to Flavor Town? I know I already asked this, but come on, we can just forget this boss and just go to Flavor Town. Please? Guy Fieri? Listen to me, please.
A great
take me to Flavor Town.
Here goes.
Need a break from clowns, ducks, and horses, and light bulbs. Oh yeah, the fail gasms that I'm having. Oh yeah, they're quality, high quality here. Only the best fail gasms you'll get from me. Filled with a lot of disparity, salt, and fear. A dash of insanity also, you can't forget that.
Alright, sorry about that, the control died. I gotta do my chores?
I already did all my chores. Everything is settled.
yeah, you know the way. Yeah, you know the way. I know the way to failure. Wanna follow me? I got Ebola, brothers. The failure is real. Damn it, see? The failure is real here. Yeah, I don't lie. It's old, but it's fun. I like that, man. I like the way. I think it just got old because it got used so damn much. Like, if it wasn't abused like Earthbound, it would have been a lot more better. Saxophone Seal. Oh god, yeah, that's a classic. December of 2000. Yeah. For you it's December, but for me it's 2019. I'm in the future, boys. And the future is ugly. Despair, ducks, clowns, goddamn roller coasters, and a damn Cuphead. Not making sense at all. Such a beautiful life. I hate this. To just save me. I'll take you to Flavor Town. I'll bake you a cake. Yes, finally we get past this. Now we're back to the goddamn horse. God damn it. The Slender movie looks like it might be an explanation of Slender the Arrival. Oh, I never thought of it that way. It could actually be. I never thought about it that way. You may be right. You could be right. And you have a cake in the chest? Please. Give it to me. I need to summon Guy Fieri. I need to summon Guy Fieri with that cake.
A great slam and then stop. Now go!
Alright, this will be probably the final boss that I'm gonna do because this guy is just taking so damn long. Like, I didn't expect this to take this long. Yeah.
It may be a trap. Yo, imagine if they make a Slender Chan. How would Slender Chan look like? A Slender Queen. I would love to see art art revolving around that. Alright, two lives, we can do this. God damn it, the horse is right there. No way, son, there really is a Slender Chan? You gotta be kidding me. Trust me, you don't want to see a Slender Chan. There is a Slender Chan. I need to see a Slender Chan. I mean, I don't care if I'm gonna be traumatized. I need to see it. I need something to take my mind off this damn clown. Clown and ducks are the center of all evil. You heard it here. Again, I'm saying it. Yes, I know I sound like I'm preaching. But these damn clowns will take over the damn world alongside ducks. Ducks are the spawn of Satan. I think he might do that. Yeah. I can see his orange ass releasing millions of clown zombie ducks to kill us all. God damn orange chicken nugget. Or Chester Cheeto, by the fact. Chester Cheeto's my president. God damn it.
This match will get red hot.
Red hot. You're up.
microphone died. Well, now it's back to working, so I hope it's back to working. So, and how do you die to the roller coaster? I don't know. I just suck that much. I just suck that hard. I guess when my mic dies, the game audio increases. I gotta fix that. I gotta find a way to fix that. Alright, I'm just gonna do a little sound test. How does it sound now? Is the game audio high or low? And how's the voice? I'm right now fixing the audio. Can you hear it both equally, or is one louder than the other? Which one is high, my voice or the audio? All right, so what about now? Is the voice okay with the audio? Well, we're gonna roll with that because now let's try this again for the millionth time.
Good day for us.
You're not noticing the difference. Damn, I'm gonna have to check that out later after the stream.
Thank you.
stupid ducks, I hate them. The time, I'm running out of time. I only have time for a few more attempts. Well, let's hope that we can do it. Yeah, that's actually my time right now, 5:48.
Here's a real high-class boat.
It's 5:48, like in a few more, like in 12 minutes by 6. It's when I'm gonna be done with it. I really didn't have that much time because I have this little online, this weird new thing they're trying out with online interviews or something like that. And I have to do one today for a job. So, yeah, wish me luck on that. Let's see how it goes. And, well, yeah. I hope I don't carry my saltiness over to the mission. And then after the interview, I have to render the video, edit some parts, try to edit, and upload it on YouTube for the people that missed it. Is it possible that we're gonna do this? Okay, I don't wanna jinx myself. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, Lord. Alright, take this.
The mic on again?
Alright. 7 more minutes I got. So. That was so close. I was so close with that damn thing. God damn it. Penguins screwed me over. Now penguins are against me.
Thank you.
A brawl is surely brewing.
I hate this.
No, you know what? No, I'm not taking it.
Good day for us. Well done. You're
if I screw up, I'm restarting. Beppy Boop, yeah. Beppy Boop, did he touch my spaghetti? How did that hit me? I better not die. Come on. No, no. Final round, final try. Yes. God damn it. Stupid roller coaster. You know what? Just one more. One more. One more. One more. And it's Oh, that's sweet, man. Thanks for doing that. A great slam and then I appreciate you watching. I really do. And I really appreciate all of you that watch it. It means a lot, and I really do hope that all of you enjoy it just as much as I do, and just have a nice laugh together and chill out, get happy and all that. Yeah, I'm glad. This sucks. I have to leave in utter defeat. Well, next week I'm definitely gonna play Cuphead and we're gonna kill this damn clown. We have to do it. Yeah. All around me are familiar Nephus. Worn out Nephus. I'm dead inside. Well, I'm gonna leave it there, guys. I have to leave, unfortunately. God damn it. I'm leaving in utter defeat and shame. Well, thank you guys for tuning in and for seeing my despair, my drive into madness and salt. A lot of salt. Before we go, let's check how much death we have. Check the counter. 148 times. Oh wow. That damn clown. I hate him. I hate him so much. Oh. I just want to say again, thank you guys for tuning in. See you guys next time. And next, look forward to next stream, which is Dragon Ball FighterZ Beta. And afterwards will be Cuphead and then back to the schedule with Resident Evil 4. So, thank you for tuning in. I love all of you. See you next time, my peoples.